Alright guys, we are back at the old house. I know a lot of you guys were wondering where Chase, Nick, and Rylan's room were at the new house. And I regret to inform you guys that they will not be living with us. Not for a bad reason. They are still a part of Hype House. I'm gonna explain it all with Chase. Hey guys.
Okay. Hey.
So as you guys know, Chase does not have a room at the other house, which everyone's so curious about. And that's because Chase is getting his own house for a reason that I cannot talk about. He's working on a secret project. What is it? And he can't leave LA for a little while.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't. Oh, what project?
Oh, you're working on this thing.
No, that
thing. That they're gonna love in about a month.
No way.
But you can't talk about
it. Oh my God, I should not talk about it right now.
Yeah, so that's why Chase doesn't have room in his old house. He has to stay in LA for work reasons, but he's gonna be at the other house a lot, and I'm gonna be at his house a lot. Merry Christmas, everyone. Before I end on today's vlog, I know you guys are thinking, we talked about where Chase is going, and we haven't talked about Nick and Rylan, and that is because Nick and Rylan are going to be moving in with Chase. It was a difficult decision, and there was a lot of thought that went into that on the back end, but Nick, Chase, and Rylan are super close. They're going to be creating a ton of content together at their house. We're going to be the Hype House that is based in Los Angeles, while we are the Hype House that is based like 45 minutes away. It's going to be great for content to be able to go between the two. It is all love between everyone. Those boys are like my brothers. Chase had to stay in LA for business purposes, and we wanted to get away from LA to focus on content. A lot of us here aren't really about the crazy fun parts of LA. That's just not our lifestyle. We want to focus solely on making content for you guys. We have some new people moving in that you guys know. It's gonna be amazing. You guys will find out probably most likely in the next vlog. I can't wait to share it all with you guys. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys for supporting me. If you guys did enjoy this vlog, go and give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you have not already. The Love Bro merch is linked in the description, as well as the Hype Chains. If you guys made it to the end of today's video, go ahead and comment down below. Blue Christmas. All right, I love you. Peace.